So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and hope you are doing well. So today I'm going to show you that how you can turn off your YouTube subscriber push-up email. So let me show you that. As you can see, if someone subscribe to your YouTube channel, then you will get a notification like this in your email. So this is not a big deal for my channel because I am a small YouTuber, but for bigger YouTubers it is a great problem. So I will show you that how you can turn this off. Okay, so before getting started, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So just let me show you. Thank you Samhin Yasar for subscribing to my channel. So I will show you that how you can turn this option off. I will obviously turn it on again because I like all of you guys. Thanks a lot for subscribing to my channel. So just go to any of them. Okay, then at the bottom here you will see an unsubscribe option. Okay, this will work for any kind of subscription email. So just click on this unsubscribe option, then here just let me zoom in a little bit. You will be redirect to your browser and here you will see current settings turn on. So you need to turn it off. Okay, just click on turn off and it would be turned off. Just let me show you. If I just click on turn off, and then it is turned off for me. Okay, so now I will show you that how you can block YouTube from mailing to you. Okay, so just go to any of the YouTube email that YouTube sent you and just click on this 3-dot icon and then just click on block YouTube. So now you won't get any mail from YouTube. Okay, but I do not want to block YouTube. So that's how you can block any kind of mail provider or mail sender or subscription based mail, how you can unsubscribe from any subscription. Okay, so hope you like this video. If you do, then please hit the like button. If you have any questions, then let me know that in the comment section below, and please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Matt from TechMesh and I'm signing out.